If you want to see the world and don't mind being on a cruise ship for a few months, this could be the trip for you. Princess Cruises just announced a new cruise that will stop in, get this, 26 countries over 116 days. It sets sail in January of 2025, and it includes Australia, Africa, the South Pacific, Mediterranean, and Central America. Tickets start around $20,000.